died, even though there appears to be a 4% decrease in the figures from 2017 to 2018. The face of Road Safety Africa deemed it worthy to highlight the pedestrians' plight in Accra. From Kwame Nkrumah Circle Interchange to Awudome, back to Circle through to Dubai, Priscilla Yeboah and her team held different signs and walked